12, verse 1 and 4, taken from the New Living Translation. And now the Lord said to Abram, leave your country, your family, your father's house, and go to the land that I will show you. And I will make you a great nation. I will bring good to you. I will make your name great so you will be honored. I will bring good to those who are good to you, and I will curse those who curse you. Good will come to all the families of earth because of you. So Abram left as the Lord told him to, and Lot went with him. Abram was 75 years old when he left Haran. I am focusing on call to be faithful. Do you know what you are called to be? Yes, we are called to be the servants of God. Sometimes it seems that God is only teaching adults, but the truth is that God is teaching us young people also.
Amen.
Abraham was a man of faith, and I think that faith stands for F, falling, A, always, I, into, T, trusted, and H, hands.
Amen.
Always into, trusted hands. Trust fall to show what faith is.
You ready, Kayla? I'm 200 pounds. You gonna catch me? Okay, hold on. I'm ready. Thank you for that, Caleb. It would have been embarrassing. Caleb, do you trust me? All right, let's try. It doesn't appear as though his son trusts me very much. Let's try this one more time, okay, buddy?
Almost like F, falling backwards. It's like when your mom tells you to get up early on a Sunday morning to do chores. And like you, I really don't like doing that. The truth is that Abraham was a God-fearing man. He listened to God even when the ideas seemed strange, like having your mom wake you up early on a Sunday morning. Even if you don't like that idea, you still have to be obedient. A, always.
Yeah.
Respect God. Your parents know much more than you. So children, please respect your parents.
Amen.
Parents, discipline should not communicate to the child that you dislike them, nor should you do things to make your kids dislike you.
Amen.
When your parents discipline you, it's because they want you to be more like God and I into his care.
Yes.
When Abraham was 75 years old, God called him to do something very different than what he was doing. He was very old, like older than Brother Levi old. It's never too too late to be called by God. God called Abram to leave his successful job that was in a city like Toronto with his whole family to a place that was far, far away. And the really cool part is that Abram just said, okay, God, and packed up his things and went. He trusted God. This is why God loved Abram and why we should put God first in everything we do. God's H hands are the ones we should always and only depend on. In conclusion, I wrote a poem that is entitled How the Fingers Think. I hope it helps you to understand that no matter what finger you are, God is calling you to have a relationship like Abram with him. The pinky fears nothing. The thumb is strong and scared. The middle finger points and brags. The pointer is in despair. The marriage finger loves himself but somehow doesn't care. So who are you most like? Do you have the faith of Abram? I pray that God continues to bless you and that you may learn to fall off.